हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय दामिनीज किचन। सो टुडे गाइस वी आर गोइंग टू मेक शाही पनीर, व्हिच इज़ वेरी टेस्टी एंड सिंपल रेसिपी। एंड इफ़ यू मेक इट बाय माय वे देन इट लुक्स वेरी टेस्टी एंड इट टेस्ट्स वेरी बेटर देन यू मेड इट। सो फर्स्टली लेट्स स्टार्ट द फॉलोइंग इन्ग्रीडियंट्स व्हिच वी हैव टू टेक। फर्स्टली आई हैव टेकन हेयर अनियंस, आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड अ पेस्ट ऑफ अनियंस हेयर, जिंजर गार्लिक एंड चिलीज पेस्ट, टोमेटो प्यूरी एंड सम चॉप्ड अनियंस। इन वन बाउल आई हैव टेकन कर्ड, दैट इज योगर्ट दही, एंड इन सेकेंड बाउल आई हैव टेकन मिल्क। सो टेक बोथ ऑफ दीज मिल्क एंड योगर्ट बोथ। एंड दिस इज चीज, आई हैव टेकन 250 ग्राम्स ऑफ आवर चीज। हेयर आई हैव टेकन सम स्पाइसेस, सम ड्राई एंड सम this is cumin seeds and this is fenugreek, dry fenugreek, 3 cloves, salt according to your taste or 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder, coriander powder and cumin powder, red chili powder. So before going to start, please subscribe to my channel Damini's Kitchen and like my video if you like it, and you can also like my page Damini's Kitchen on Facebook also and follow me on Twitter also guys. So let's start making it. Take oil in a pan. I am taking mustard oil in this. You can take any type of oil that you want. So now I am adding cloves, cumin seeds and dry fenugreek firstly. When this cumin seed changes its color from light brown to dark brown, then I'm adding chopped onion. After little seconds, I am adding our onion paste also. And ginger garlic and chili paste also. Fry it until it becomes translucent. Now you can see that the color of onion get changed, so I am adding tomato puree into it, again mix it well. Now I am adding for spices except salt. Do not add salt while you are making any vegetable in which we are using curd or yogurt, because the curd will not taste good if you add salt into it first. So add salt at the first boil. I'm adding curd into it. Again, I'm mixing it. cook it for 2 minutes more. It looks yummy and it smells nice. After 2 minutes, I'm adding milk into it. I'm not adding water into it because water will not taste good into this shahi paneer recipe. So if you want more gravy, then you can add more milk into it. So cook it on lower flame for the 2 minutes. So guys, first boil up here. Don't forget to add salt into it. You can add salt according to your taste. Mix it again. Cook it on the lower flame for the 10 or 20 minutes. 5 to 7 minutes. I'm adding cheese to it. So you can cut down the pieces of cheese as you want. So our shahi paneer is ready to serve. You can serve it with rice, brown rice, and if you want my recipe to make brown rice, then you can subscribe my channel and you can take the directly to the how to cook brown rice by Damini's Kitchen typing there. And if you like my video, then like my video and subscribe to my channel for my latest update, and don't forget to like my Facebook page also. And we are here. Cook it for 2 minutes on the higher flame, then we will serve it. So guys, thank you for watching.